Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Are you kidding?
Job.
amazing.
Whoa, one of my favorites. Ouch!
Nice. Nice day.
Thank you. owe you one.
Job.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
Super!
Whoa, super.